From Los Angeles to a worldwide audience, this is Boaz Power TV, where we take your life to the next level. Now, internationally known speaker and author, here's Boaz.
Hi, welcome to the Power Show. You are part of the Power Nation, and I'm so glad you're here, because here we help you improve your attitude, your relationships, your finances, and your career. This is episode number 196, and I call this one Paying Attention to Falling Rock. As a professional speaker, I spend a lot of time in airplanes and rental cars and hotels throughout the world. However, I also get to meet a lot of bright, intelligent people who respond enthusiastically to the ideas that I share with them. In addition, I've had the opportunity to see much of North America and other places around the world, much more than most people get to, and to stay in some very special places. Once in a while, I stay in a place that is so magnificent that it makes an impression of a lifetime. Well, I had such an experience about 3 or 4 years ago and wanted to share it with you. I was scheduled to speak before a group of CEOs at a resort in Farmington, Pennsylvania, located about 80 miles from Pittsburgh in the spectacular landscape of the southwestern Pennsylvania mountains. It's a lovely area of the country. You gotta go if you haven't been. The group and I stayed in a 40-room hotel called Falling Rock. It could be considered the most spectacular clubhouse anywhere because it sits on the 18th green of Mystic Rock, a PGA golf course designed by Peter Dye and the home of the 84 Lumber Classic. According to the promotional brochure on Falling Rock, it is like no place on earth. I agree. I truly will vouch for that. It is the most magnificent hotel I've ever experienced in my years of travel. I was told that $43 million was spent on building it, which makes every one of the 40 rooms average to over $1 million in cost. Falling Rock represents the most expensive per room expenditure of any hotel in the world. The promotional brochure further states that Joseph A. Hardy and Maggie Hardy McGerko had a vision of creating the finest luxury boutique hotel in the world. With Falling Rock, they have fulfilled that vision. Well, I would second that motion in spades. However, there is much more than a lot of money spent on facilities at Falling Rock. There is a level of service that is way above average. I've stayed at some five-star resorts. If we're judging this one, I'd give Falling Rock 10 stars. It's that special. The hotel, when you look at the entire experience, is truly the finest example of excellence I've ever seen in the hospitality industry. The Falling Rock experience begins when you drive up to the beautiful entryway. I was greeted by an impeccably dressed young man who asked my name and transmitted the information through a wireless earpiece to someone inside. In fact, several of the people who greeted me inside also had the same earpieces. It was as if they were Secret Service agents taking care of people they considered very important. There is no front desk at Falling Rock. No, there's no front desk. Once I entered the magnificent three-story beamed atrium, I was greeted by my butler, who said we would complete the check-in process in my room. I know! When have you ever heard of a butler in most hotels, one who would assist you with everything you needed to make your stay special? My butler's name was Michael, a very nice gentleman. Well, as we entered my room on the second floor, Michael began to point out all of the amenities which make Falling Rock unique in all the world. Due to the size of the rooms, measuring about 15 by 45 feet, that's 675 square feet if you're counting in a hotel room and the solid wood entry door where there is a doorbell. Most of the lights in the rooms at Falling Rock do not flip on and off. Oh, no. You touch a button by the entry door and numerous lights dissolve up gently. The same goes for the lights in the magnificent bathroom. It's such a treat to have lights fading up and down instead of clicking on. The entire hotel was designed by an architect who was inspired by the philosophy and principles of famed architect Frank Lloyd Wright. That was obvious in the exterior decor, the lobby area, and the rooms. There is warmth and charm everywhere. Falling Rock is reminiscent of a private estate. There were delightful angles in my room. Michael pointed out that each room was designed so the eye would be led to the angled floor-to-ceiling windows, overlooking either the beautiful countryside or the golf course. So the end of the room was sort of pointed, glass, floor-to-ceiling, all pointing toward a beautiful sight outside. Amazing. Just amazing. Everything in Falling Rock, including the furniture in each room, the wall decorations, the dishes, utensils, glassware, were all especially designed for this magnificent facility. The bathroom, which included a huge tub and a shower with a variety of jet sprays, was covered in five different types of tiles. Now, I've been a builder. I just loved it. It was amazing. Michael said that in order to find the perfect pillow, I had a choice from many. He said that he or his associate butlers were available at any time to assist with any requests that would make my stay more pleasant. At the end of my two-day stay at Falling Rock, I drove off in my car and noticed that the valet had placed two bottles of water in my console in my car. What a lovely extra touch for my drive back to the airport. Falling Rock was an amazing place. What a great example of what people can do to achieve excellence. What can you and I do to bring more excellence into our daily lives? Excellence can be exemplified in such simple things as being prompt, following through on commitments, going the extra mile, doing more than is expected of us. And if you get to southwestern Pennsylvania, I suggest you pay attention to Falling Rock. So here's the affirmation for this episode of Boaz Power TV. It is an excellence affirmation. You may want to write this down. I strive for excellence in everything I do. I strive for excellence in everything I do. Such a pleasure to have you with me. Please do me a favor. You like these messages? Many people around the world do. Please forward this to five people you know. Suggest they go to my website, boazpower.com, and they can also subscribe to the free weekly messages of Boaz Power TV. You are special, you are unique, you are destined for greatness. I see it in you. You are a champion. Have a powerful day.
This has been Boaz Power TV. To comment, see other episodes, or to subscribe to this free broadcast, go to our blog at boazpower.com. That's boazpower.com. We're here to take your life to the next level.